Hello, I'm Salma Khuky. I build highways and bridges for government of Bangladesh, and this is my story. In our country, for a lady become an engineer is itself a story. People still are not used to encounter, I should say, of a lady engineer. Our lady engineers were more or less working on the desk jobs. I approached my administration office and I asked that I want to work in Dhaka field office. And they got like surprised. How dare you? Because you know, the engineering business, it involves the contractor, the social, political parties, and the local community, because it's a huge money involving business. So our senior officials, they told me it's not suitable for you. You can't. And I fought. I convinced everybody, yes, I want to do it. Let me show, let me try. If I fail, then you are right. If I succeed, then we all are right. That time, because I was so challenged, I felt that I need the knowledge and I felt that I need the support. Then I applied for Australia Award Scholarship. I had to face a very, very competitive selection process. I had to go through that and I was lucky. I did my master's on engineering management from the business school of University of Western Sydney. It was 1 year course and really I enjoyed my course. I learned so many cutting edge theories and academicians. I met the industry people there. I was really adding value on my career. It opened my perception. It opened my understanding. It gave me a new perspective. I finished the course on 2012 and I joined here in my department again. I work as an executive engineer. It's a mid-level post and I have 30 people around working currently under my office.
Salma, she is very courageous and she can be a role model to the other female officers, maybe even to the male officers of this department. She was one of the pioneers who worked in the field divisions of Roads and Highways Department as a subdivisional engineer, which I think most of our lady colleagues do not get the courage to work there.
Ladies have common issues, common problems. Across the profession, across the continents, across the world, we have common issues. But in our country, countries like ours, these issues are more aggravating, more urgent. UN Women has launched a target for all the women professionals. By 2030, it will be 50-50. Step up, 50-50 in every profession, in every country. So I dream of 50-50, step it up by 2030.